Yeah, and eventually it just breaks. It doesn't break, it just fucking gives up. That's the kitchen. Before I do that, I'm gonna check this, because... Aha, there we go. Hey, a tinderbox. I didn't see this before. Nope. Adios, bitch. I keep playing the music, though. For whatever reason.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring, and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
I have a cut on my finger, didn't really. Lever's stuck, its gears need to be greased. Okay. So we need to grease some gears? I don't even know what that does, though. That fucking lever. Oh no. Oh no. Water. Again. The winter sewer must be first. I'm sorry for all the coughing. That always happens. I don't understand. Isn't this where I came from, though? No. Not. No, that's where I came from. Do I have something I can grease it with or anything? No. So. Ah, I see. It's a big ass glass jar. What are you talking about? Did not do what I thought it was going to do. I don't even know what it did to him. Oh, it's a shit. Oh, I see. Ah. Hit R2 to climb a ladder, that's weird. Control room! Blue light blinded him as he dug inside murky tube in Algeria. It was just as enchanting, and he tried to approach it, but the Baron's firm hand was back.
Did we find this place?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
Well, how's the lighting actually? Is it a dynamic lighting? It does, that's cool. I didn't know if it was like a static light source, and then that the fixture was just was dynamic. That was it. Stuck in position. Took that one. Took that one. Looks like I have to do something with these weights or something. Do I have to put this somewhere? Can't talk. Fuck, Christ. No, I remember that. I'll put it right here. Let's leave it here and see. That's gonna be. There's gonna be a monster chasing me, and that's gonna be make it a tent situation or something, and I'm gonna have to open that and close it. I don't know how this game fucking works. Do I have to put it all the way down? Aha! I know your games. No, but I mean, that's pure luck, really. What do I do? Alright, well, I got that running. Whatever it does. Oh, I see, okay. That's like the, like to tell me what I need to do for the other one. And there goes my lamp. Empty and shit. Oh, I have to copy that, okay, so there are pipes nearby that I need to grab. Break these off or anything? Or... I didn't know if that was what I needed to do or what. Try the metal boxes. Close that door with the box bags. Yeah, there's multiple of these in the middle. It actually stopped over the hell. Cheat the system. I gotta get some of those smaller boxes that actually I like are the same size. This is the same size. Same size. I want the same size because eventually, because if it gets too, if it's too big of a box, it's not gonna fit. It doesn't work. Haha, fuck you. I fixed it. That's probably what I'm supposed to do. I'm probably not that smart. Okay, so need one. If it could rotate properly. So I need to do one like this. Yeah, there we go. And this next one. Oh, it's right here. I almost walked right fucking past it. That was. Which one? That was the middle one, okay. No! Yes. The 13th of January, 1799, the work I have put into this machine is unequaled by the reasoning of any man. The thought that generations of men have passed away since I first attempted to reconstruct the design is most tiring. The limitations of this world have made my work incredibly difficult. It has forced me to build the thing almost 100 times larger than the delicate contraption it tries to emulate. Not to mention the flow of tamed lightning, crudely replaced by pressured steam pushing its way through pipes and turbines. It shames me to think of what the inventor would have thought of my monster. Where he works with a magnifying glass to carefully fix all the parts, I push 5 men to erect a tower of wrought iron in the hope it will have even the tiniest hint of the power found in the traveler's locket. He's disappointed with himself. That I just thought of. I think I have to mirror this, so I gotta put this here. But how am I supposed to do that, though? That's the thing. Maybe I'm not even supposed to, but there's a hint somewhere else that tells me exactly what I need to do. I don't see any extra pipes, so let's go check the other one real quick. Sewer, it must first be drained. Well, I know that. Is there something back here that I'm missing? Pipe-wise? Oh, wait a minute. There's something I'm missing here. I gotta do this. So that's down, up, and then, like, to the middle. It makes a clicky noise.